too old for this. Drowner lairs, not the best spots for picnics.
Curses on him! If it wasn't for you that have eaten us!
We owe you our lives, Witcher. We can't let Zivit catch us.
Don't shit your pants! Sabrina saved us from the monsters. So what's one little Zivit to her?
Enough to bring all these things here. Take that.
You're not the one we seek, though his aura is strong, even on you.
Impossible. I watched Maverick wash his pants.
Who are you?
I'm a witcher, and I'm here because you haunt an innocent man. You've ruined Maverick's life, and it's high time you left this world.
Maverick? Innocent? That son of a bitch murdered me and my two sisters, then threw our bodies off the cliff. Our father, Malgut, died of despair. Fortunately, fate has brought Maverick here again, straight into our hands. Revenge shall be ours.
I need to find out if you're telling the truth. If your story checks out, I'll bring Maverick here.
Thank you. life can be really strange. I fought the Nilfgaardians a few years back.
Now we make the pact.
That's politics. What's it to us?
Interesting things. Or it will turn out like the mill in Stiltum.
Greetings, Geralt, in these humble foreign walls.
Greetings.
My heart rejoiced to see that dear old noggin of yours emerge from a sea of unknown faces.
I see you prefer the company of Vernon and his men.
The soldier in Hensel's camp looks at me like I'm a lump of rotten meat.
Do you think they suspect you of being a spy?
The fuck knows what's in their bloody heads. You know what? I regret I'm not a spy. I feel like the last bloody cunt here. Somewhere nearby, my brethren are sharpening their axes, just waiting for the fog to dissipate so they can blunt them on some kid when he necks.
All rested after the boat trip?
Don't remind me of that. My stomach churns at the very thought.
You could have traveled here on foot.
If I'd known it before days of rocking, I would have. And if they'd told me I'd be eating dried and salted cod 3 times a day, I'd have clobbered myself with my own hammer before boarding that boat.
You're spending all your time in Roach's camp. Have you two become chums?
Chums? That's a bit rich. But he doesn't piss me off as much as he used to. Either he's changed or I've grown accustomed.
Maybe both.
Maybe. Besides, the camp has loads of other attractions. His men cheat me at cards, and there's a tit or two to hang the gaze upon.
If that's what you're after, there's a regular whorehouse in Hensel's camp.
How can you compare a whore's tits to Vessi's? I could buy myself the others, but hers are just to be admired.
You've been around. Heard anything about the Kingslayer?
Just that Hensel is shitting himself for fear that his head is about to be separated from his shoulders. For me, the assassin's hiding out in the ravines. An ideal place for his kind. Anyway, I've been wondering, why the fuck do you care so much about this cunt that you're so ready to stick your neck out to find him?
Letho knows a lot about me. There are certain things probably only he can explain.
But is it worth sticking your neck out to know what was in your head before?
It is to me.
What will you do when you find him?
We'll see when I talk to him, when I learn the truth. Maybe I'll see his point. And maybe I'll just cut off his head.
There's fair chance of Henselt and Shillard inviting us to their meeting.
Greetings.
Welcome an opportunity when it comes.
They say you run a traveling pawn shop. Heard you even have books.
No song, no supper.
Nobody mentioned you speak in proverbs.
A willful man must have his way.
Ah, you're doing this on a bet. How long do you have to go on like this?
Lost time is never again found.
What happens if you lose the bet?
Crows do not pick crows' eyes.
Good luck anyway.
Fortune is easily found, but hard to keep.
I wish you persistence then. Can I see your goods? I'm mainly interested in those books.
Better to ask the way than to go astray.
piss on their tents?
Just need to watch that we don't make a mistake.
Well, it was here yesterday.
How did ye wind up here?
I'm done with this cursed place. The bloody comet, square coin. The plague. Plague.
How did ye wind up here?
What do you want, Witcher?
The soldiers you were looking for, they got held up for a while at Sabrina's circle.
Oh, the idiots! To be duped by witchcraft and superstitions! I'll put them to scrubbing the latrines indefinitely! But I thank you for bringing them back. Your reward, as promised.
There's a soldier by the inn selling scraps from Sabrina's execution site.
I know. The damn quartermaster. This business of his muddles the minds of the soldiers. Suddenly, everyone believes a splinter in your pocket will protect you in battle. Half-wits.
After what happened here 3 years ago, it's no surprise they're terrified.
I'll tell you one thing, Witcher. In combat, I can count on my shield, my armor, and my comrades, if they still live. Many of those boys will die in Vergen, even with their pockets stuffed with mystical splinters that cost a silver piece each. I want them to be afraid. When steel hits steel, I want them to be alert, dammit. If they're dumb and put their trust in rusty nails and ashes, they won't have a hope in hell.
Did you see Sabrina's execution?
Wish I could have, but only the 5th company was sent there. She deserved it. What she did to the boys. Believe me, I've seen a lot of monstrosities in my life. My brother died during a coup in Rhind when a mage boiled the blood in his veins. Also, I once saw a soldier raping a dead elf woman. But 3 years ago, people melted like lead. Something you can't forget, Witcher.
I heard there's a man living outside the camp known as the Visionary. Ever met him?
The soldiers talk about him, but I've never seen him. If I ever do, he'll regret that he fooled my people with all those superstitions.
So long.